What's up, everyone? Welcome back to more Turok. On the last episode, I was getting lost, so I got kind of unlost, and now we're back here. If you remember this area where we jumped down, and last time... I'll just do it. Last time, we went that way. So this time, we're gonna go this way. There's a checkpoint. Some lasers that hurt us really badly. This should be the final episode. I'm not 100% sure that. Oh my gosh. Didn't even want to mess with them. I'm trying to save all these good weapons for the boss. So tired of these guys. Okay. Yes, glad I didn't fall. The enemies are starting to get so intense that I don't even want to mess with them, really. I don't really know what's going on here. I'm assuming I'm just gonna let it pull me and I go that way. Hopefully. Okay. Gravity lifts are very slow. So maybe I should try to take out this yellow guy first. Okay. Is that one gonna come back on? Just in case. Is that tech arm? What is that in the middle? Is that a new weapon? Let's go higher, I guess. Why is this so slow? Okay. I wonder if I use this to go high enough. Like a piece of him floating right there. Enemies up here? No. Hopefully not. Okay. Wonder if I can jump off from that corner and land over there. Let's try it. Fusion cannon? Save that for the boss. Save point, yes. I love save points so much. Just in case. Didn't miss anything. Okay. Why is it so slow? Oh, I can like kind of swim up them. I didn't realize that. What else is in here? Anyone else in here trying to hurt me? Got some tech arrows, nice. Can't I hit you? What was I hearing? It sounded like the Beatles. Not like the singing group, but the enemy Beatles. Okay, can't use that. Which way did I come in? I came in there, right? Just freaking die and leave me alone. Those might be the most annoying enemies I've ran into so far. Just because they do so much damage and they don't die really easily. Yeah, you blow up over there and leave me be. Thanks. I still haven't been everywhere. Maybe if I go right here. Already done this. My tech armor is just getting used up from these douchebags. Seem to get a lot of rockets, so maybe I should just use rockets. Okay, hurt myself. Fantastic. I didn't even kill you. This is so annoying. Thank you. any of this health. Hurting myself, guys. I wasn't even in the laser line. It's so dumb. So I died, so I lost my backpack too. Wonderful. Am I even going the right way? I don't even know where I'm going. Leave me alone. It's hurting me. It's really dumb. Rockets in here? I don't think so. Definitely take the tech armor. Okay. there a reason why the big dude here is not dying? There a reason? Let's just take them out one by one. We got this. Gather items, get ready for any bosses that may be afoot. Don't mind using a grenade on little guy, because I just get a whole bunch of grenades back. There's health up here. Bunch of rockets down here that I don't need. Waste. Don't need that rocket either. Die, man, just die. Now we're going high up again. Of course I freaking lose all my freaking health. I better get a good... Did I just die? Are you serious? This game sometimes, you know? That hurt me. No freaking way that hurt me. Okay, can I get anything else? We're just going up, huh? Give me a bunch of health or something in here. No? Okay. I guess we're just at... Looks like the boss. This. hurting it, at least. Barely. Oh, give me ammo. There's a rocket launcher. Whatever. Oh my gosh. That's fine. 25 health, love it. T-Rex. That's the final boss. Assuming so? Is this the last piece? No, Well, I don't know if that's the final boss. I guess we'll see. Why are they giving me all these weapons if that was the final boss? I'm so confused. Why are you giving me all this? Well, if I got the backpack, I can double some of these so I can go back and get this stuff, right? No. Why did it give me all this if that was the final boss? Something tells me that wasn't the final boss. Something tells me that, was not the final boss. Gave me a save point and a bunch of ammo and tech armor. Oh! These rockets seem to be doing really well. you can come back now. I like the rockets. I must say. Let's say I enjoy the rockets. With not as many rockets. Defeat the campaigner. Are you dead? What are you doing? Okay, I was about to say, like, stop walking. Better run, Turok. So, as a game that was really big for my childhood, the Turok series was my first real, well, aside from Doom back in the day, it's my first real multiplayer, first-person shooter experience. So this game is kind of important to me, so I'm happy to beat it, and I enjoyed it a lot. And I look forward to number 2, I also have that remastered, so I'm just gonna let these credits roll. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on the next Let's Play. Bye!